scrubbing day?
No.
My day kind of sucked. Yeah. And it's one of those things where sometimes at these things, you know, you want to have a good time, so you don't acknowledge that. But no, I mean, I kind of had a crummy day. And so I was thinking about it, and I'm going to do something I never thought I'd ever do, really. And probably 10 of you will know it. And I might not be one of them. But I wrote this song. It was a death in the family when I was about 10 years old, or a little longer. And I talked to my dad on the phone, and he was like, write a song, write something. And so I wrote something. I'm gonna see if I remember it now. It's a lot of lights.